Forward Collision Alert can alert you when it detects a front-end collision may be imminent with a vehicle you are following. It can also alert you if you are following a detected vehicle much too closely. When you're in a forward gear, the alert uses a forward-looking camera, or a camera and radar, depending on your vehicle's equipment, to monitor vehicles that you are following. When a vehicle is detected ahead, a green icon is displayed in your Driver Information Center, DIC. If the icon turns amber, it means you are following the vehicle much too closely. And if you're approaching too fast and maybe seconds away from a possible collision, the system will flash 6 red warning dots on the windshield and alert you with high-pitched beeps. If your vehicle is equipped with a head-up display, you will see this graphic visual alert instead. With the Safety Alert Seat feature, you can choose between the beeps or seat pulses in your vehicle's settings menu under Alert Types. However, poor visibility due to weather, hills and curves in the road, as well as vehicles that cut into traffic, may affect the performance of Forward Collision Alert. Also, if the windshield behind the rearview mirror and the radar sensor behind the front grille are obstructed in any way or not properly cleaned, the system might not perform as expected. The timing of the alerts depends on your Forward Collision Alert settings, which you can set to far, medium, or near using the steering wheel controls. You can turn this feature on or off by going to your vehicle's settings menu. The road may be an unpredictable place, but it's best when you're prepared.